just an outstanding group of heifers all the way down. And for us, this heifer that we're winning with, she's just the most complete heifer in the class. A heifer that you love the straightness of lines, the clean cutness that she has. And for us, it just adds the advantage the way she's traveling on her feet and legs today. I prefer the way she tracks straighter from view from behind. She's a little bit cleaner down through the hock. But boy, this second heifer after that, she's a beautiful heifer, a tremendous framed heifer. You love the length and stretch from end to end. She has the advantage of being a bit taller and longer from nose to tail, a little bit more spring and drop to both the fore and rear rib. That takes her over our calf, come along here in third. The third calf, she wows you with her style, her beautiful ring presence, the clean cutness that she has, the angularity all the way through, and that's what gives the advantage over the big black heifer coming along in fourth. She's a little bit more feminine all the way through, showing a little more breed character about that head and neck, just a little bit more chisel look, but beautiful heifer here in fourth, a tremendous framed heifer, a heifer that has that combination of strength and power all the way through, and she's just a little bit more heifer, a little bit more stretch. She blends a little bit smoother in the front end today. She's a little tighter behind the shoulder than a well-balanced speckle heifer come along here in fifth. Our fifth heifer today is just a little bit more nicer and blending of parts. She blends more smoothly from neck to shoulder, shoulder to barrel. And for me, it just she has the advantage over the big black calf coming along in sixth here that just flexes a little bit nicer on that hock. She's a little freer moving, but what a beautiful frame calf this black one coming along here in sixth. Once again, an outstanding class here in your winter heifer calves. Congratulations to all the exhibitors.